Didn't you go to a beauty school in Brooklyn? Is that where you started? You started in beauty.
In Times Square. I went to Robert Fiance. It's no longer there, but I went with like all like people who became like top people. And we had the best time. We would like get stoned, go to Bryant Park, come back and turn those doll heads out. And I didn't learn very much there, but I had the best time. And I have my graduation certificate. That's also going to be on the wall of my office. But I, you know, I learned how to do a little bit of hair, which has served me well, especially during the pandemic. I saw that you had a hair disaster. I've had a few myself.
We've had too many hair disasters.
Pre and post the COVID nightmare.
Yeah, true.
You and Kelly have an accessory that you both love, I understand.
Oh, God, yes. Well, so first of all, I post a picture with my husband posted a picture. It was really cute, so I reposted it. And, yeah, I love turbans. And it's great for when your hair is gray. It's great for when you don't feel like doing your hair. It also snatches your face back. It, like, pulls me backwards. So I'm kind of like, ooh. And then Kelly just texted me. She's like, I have turbans for you. And she's mailing them to Italy to me, and I'm so excited.
Yeah, you're gonna love them because I have two for myself, and I bought two extras, and I was like, I said one day the person will reveal themselves that needs these, and when I saw your Instagram, I go, there she is, there's my girl.